Good afternoon. Time now for a roundup of all the day's top stories and a check on the weather in 5 News at lunchtime.